show you what I'm at.
Hopefully you guys can hear me better now. Sorry, I had my mic turned down super low. I only have 16 credits. I had 5,000. I was flying a Starfarer. And the Starfarer just kind of randomly blew up. Lost all my cargo. Grinded missions all yesterday. Had about 1,000 credits. Bought some cargo. And put it in a constellation. And the constellation Aquila has an issue where it literally bounces off the ground when you land it. So I lost all that too. So now I have 16 credits. So I'm just kind of messing around in this game right now. Go ahead and close these doors. Can it open for me? Come on. Oh, this isn't a glitch actually. I'll have to use the chair. Let's hop in this river and see what's up. Never really kind of like just driven around Let's See like this. It's kind of a cool little location, to be honest. Wish this thing worked and you could like take the mining carts down all the way. That would be pretty cool. Hopefully everybody can hear me alright. Hopefully the game volume isn't too overpowering as well. Let me know if I need to change anything. Let's say we go back to Levski and get ourselves a ship. I kind of want to try to put this on my Starfarer. Jeez, it's a very aggressive angle. We're gonna have to get rid of this angle. I don't know why that's preset. Even that's better than where it was at. Alrighty. The issue I was having with the Starfarer is it's very hard to find a spot right here that's actually big enough to land it, which is kind of an issue. It's been kind of fun to do races around, to be honest. I've never thought about this. Perfect. It's back there. Anything? bags and such. Let's go see. You go quite slow when you're back in the place. Feels like the beetle that it is. Is this a little way out? The way in? Let's go check it out. I don't think I've ever been up here. Once again, very aggressive. Aggressive frame to pop into your screen, I apologize. I wonder if it just goes up there. Kind of loops around, that looks blocked off. Looks like it goes through though. I don't think it'll be worth our investment. We just might as well drive this thing around to where it's supposed to be. Basically like a bunch of mining pad, or landing pads and there's a main structure inside. Sort of like that right now. Passing through landing pads here. So those structures that we just drove past were landing pads. We've got little pads here to put our rovers on. And then here's kind of the main entrance of Levski. You got your little walkway balcony up there. Normally, Starfarer spawns in here and get at it, but I have had some glitches where I've been on those elevators in Levski. Hopefully that won't happen to us. Customs. How's everybody doing today? Anybody playing Star Citizen yet today? Let's see what we got here. That's right. have any ships available, any ships at all. A free, the only ship that won't fit my rover. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Change your plans. Back to the rover. Does anybody know if the Nox is available in game at the moment? Because I saw one yesterday, so it must be. But I guess I was just unaware. So now that's in there, these will be stored, I believe. So that I don't have to go through this whole process again. Now that that's stored, exiting the menu, we're gonna load back in, claim our ships, and we'll be good to go. It's kind of the annoying thing about this is like I've had so many ship glitches, it's just, it'll be non-stop loading things in. Loading in different servers just to get all your ships back after a bug or something like that. Playing Sea of Thieves. I don't know if you guys have heard of that game. Would highly recommend it. Quite a fun experience. It's like I think it's on console and it's on PC and it's cross-platform between both. So if you got buddies, it's the way to go, I think, for sure. Free if you do the, there's like a Game Pass, the X or Xbox and Microsoft offer now. It's $15 a month, which is pretty crazy. Even though you have to pay for the live as well. But it's free with that, and you can get a trial for it. So if you just want to try the full game out, just do the 15-day free trial Game Pass and get the game for free. Mess around with it for a little bit. Still Lesky? Yeah. Always a Lesky. Welcome, welcome. I'm planning to do, since I have no money, There's some good pirate missions, so once I can spawn a ship, we'll just go and make a little cash, do a little thing. Three freelancers. So I should have surrendered. All right. Let's do a freelancer.
There, all set.
Hangar two. I would do the Starfarer, but since I need a ship that can get in and out of a scenario really quickly, Starfarer is not really a get in the ship quickly kind of ship. Please don't bug out. Please work, elevator. Because this elevator will work, guaranteed. Why doesn't Hangar 2 ever work? Explain. Very disappointing. Hornet kind of day. Did not work. This isn't good. I'm out of ships. And oh, there we go. It worked. Just in mode.
There. She'll be waiting for you in the
What's
hangar.
New? Three this time, alright, getting upgraded. Ooh, that's weird. Careful. Doors will get you. Yeah, my creepy green suit dude. Hopefully they'll reset my account today. I get all these ship duplications out and little money so I can go lose it all again trying to trade. Here's the Anvil Hornet. And to heat up. Here's Levski, as you can see from the top, this is kind of where we drove in last time. We did a big old lap around that crater right there. That was about it. This planet's massive. This moon is massive. We kind of want to go do some missions, so. first thing. These probably get the most money. These take the array offline missions, but you do have to worry about your your status, your ranking, your crime stat. I think yeah, that's what they call it. But we're gonna go. Where are we headed? We're headed to the backside. Can we get there? Yeah, we can't. Bye-bye to Levski. Let's see. Who's gonna try to fight us? Cutlass? That's all? Mr. Cutlass? Wait, maybe. Is that one? Yeah, right there. You see the little white box? Maybe. I don't know. Anyway, sometimes the wrecks you'll fight up against will have little boxes you can grab. see who's here. This guy looks kind of suspicious. They normally will start shooting at me right in his ideas. Then wait about 5,000. Definitely up to no good. Yep, there he goes. Are you trying to shoot me? Gladius. Wish I could lock onto him. He's kind of scary. It's time for me to just drive away. Go do my mission. These things also have guns on them, so you have to be careful now. Basically would suggest honestly thought I would be okay right here. Normally I am. There's like a sweet spot. Yeah, here's the sweet spot. It's time to leave. Hope I survive. Time to exit. Go see the guns that were shooting at us. I guess these are like going to be the AI turrets. Eventually. Oh no, I have to wave. It's kind of cool. You'll be able to put stuff like that on your ship very soon. That will ideally act the same. There's the Gladius who was chasing after us. It's kind of like stuck there. So as you can see, I already have full crime stats, so it doesn't really matter. I'm doing this stuff. Credits. So generally, like if you're in another ship, you didn't destroy the guns, more and more AI ships would kind of like rush in at this point. He's kind of interacting with it. Let's see if we can't get out of here without getting blown up first. See if we can't just... Nope. They're ready for me. On to the next array. So now we have 405 credits. Awesome. Six comps red. So we'll have to go to this comms array. Get toasted and destroyed by that one. Get ready to warp to this one. See how quickly we can get in there. Be the most boring space pilot in the world will do this. Whoops, I actually didn't leave. Delayed too. It's funny because I'm getting my account reset also, so none of this even matters, but. You know, get money while you got it, I guess. And the game crashes. Oh, no, it didn't crash. Our NVIDIA driver is ready to install. That's good. Kind of annoying. Let's see our ship way back there. See, and we don't get fired on this way. It does take a little bit longer, but who cares? Hey, what's up, Frank? How's it going? Yeah, this game is pretty cool. Comes to our right, there's a ship. There's an M series. I think that's another Gladius right there. Pretty crazy. Alright, back to our original mission. Destroy the uplink. I think I might have to wave again. Let's see. Yep. We are your prisoner. The chat in this is... We can walk the plank. We are your prisoners. What do you want from us? I don't know what's going on. devices. The server's off now.
Powering down.
Servers are offline. 3.1 is never coming out. Is always the exciting part. I think that's enough Star Citizen for one day. I made my dollars. I guess we'll see you in it. I almost have 1,000 credits now. But I'll probably be on later tonight streaming. I'm getting invited to go play Sea of Thieves, so I think I might go do that. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. And I'll talk to you guys later.